I'm David Helen. I'm the 2015 Bell's Homebrew Competition winner. Today, brewing my beer recipe here at Bell's with the crew, Zeke and company. The beer is a farmhouse style ale. It's using experimental hops just for homebrewers, HBC 438, and Mosaic hops. Got a chance today to start the brew. It's going on right now. Yeah, they call it, you know, they tell you get to come brew for a day, and you do. You know, you get to do all the nitty-gritty stuff. It's been fun so far, brewing on a larger scale on this setup anyway. It's kind of interesting, you know, you kind of feel some of the homebrew roots. Process, they're all the same, but on a different scale. So I think we use 19 bags of grain, and, you know, on a typical, you know, brew day for me, it's, you know, I can get 5 batches out of a bag. The equipment and the setup's not that different from home brewing. It's like they're not doing anything crazy special, right? You gotta have the right recipes, you gotta have the right technique, but pay attention to details, and you know, you can make Bell's quality beer at home. Bell's is super supportive of home brewing in general. Right, you can tell they're kind of founded from a home brewing perspective or culture. They have the shop in there that sells supplies at, you know, reasonable prices, and then, you know, supporting things like the homebrew contest is great because it gets people out and trying and kind of gives you some goals maybe, right? You go out and you're trying to win a contest. So